Astra, an indigenously designed all-weather beyond visual range air-to-air missile, has been successfully test-fired today. The missile was developed here by the Defense Research and Development Organization, or DRDO. So what is its significance and what is it going to mean for India's capabilities? Well, Vishnu Shom joining us at this point to answer those questions. Vishnu?
Well, it's the Astra missile. It's indigenous, and this is a big step forward because we've all along imported air-to-air missiles, in other words, missiles which can hit other aircraft in the skies. The Russian Sukhoi 30 fighter that you see so far, is, as an example, fires Russian air-to-air missiles. But we are developing this indigenously now, and we hope that eventually Indian missiles will be able to replace Israeli, European or Russian missiles. This has a fairly robust range. In other words, it can hit targets at up to 70 kilometers, and it's in a fairly advanced stage of its development testing. It hit the target it was supposed to today, and in a finite period of time, these will be inducted into the Indian Air Force. Not quite the cutting edge as far as air-to-air missiles in the Indian Air Force are concerned, but certainly an important addition.